This is the finish of the Daytona 500. Side by side, bouncing off each other.
Unbelievable. I think it was Denny Hamlin.